Hi guys, this is Exalted PH and you're watching Ysera Unleashed, a Druid deck. The reason why I created this Druid deck is because I haven't reached 1,000 wins yet on Druid, and I want to get that hero portrait card. One of the core cards is Ysera Unleashed, of course, which has a battle cry of shuffling 7 dream portals into your deck which summon random dragons when drawn. But they can become bigger with Embiggen, which gives all your minions +2/+2, but they cost 1 more. But that can be discounted or countered with a Frizz Kindle Roost, which reduces the cost of dragons by 2, as long as you're in your deck. Your draw engines include the Breath of Dreams, which draws a card and gains mana crystal, an empty mana crystal if you have dragons. Also, your draw engine includes the nerfed Nourish. I would choose the draw 3 cards when you have the Ysera Unleashed. Also, the Utgard Grapple Sniper is one of your draw cards for dragons. This is your best mulligan here, guys. And without further ado, please watch the gameplay right now.
Double the power, double the storm!
My dream is your nightmare.
Stop the rot!
Thank you. And my brood wakes! timeline amuses me.
In time, all things are possible.
Sleep now! Sleep now! Sleep now!
Magic amuses me.
I dream of a world of trends.
With death. You win.